Tony, thank God. We got jumped. Looters.
We saw it all. Security. Did you get up here?
We're trapped. Elevator's out.
You're right by systems and synthetic storage. There's all kinds of stuff to fix.
We don't know where to look.
Boot up a requisition, Android.
Is he insane? Peterson wants to know if you're fucking insane. Those things have started attacking people. Okay. Francis out.
Asshole. Should be fine.
Well, I'm sure as hell not making new best friends with one of those things.
So, what do we do now?
Hold on. Let me think.
What did you think that noise was we heard earlier?
Sounded like an explosion.
I figured that out, genius. I mean, what caused it?
Got me, Wiggins. I heard he's trying to kill that creature by setting traps. Remote charges, can you believe that? It's gotta be crazy.
Maybe that's the answer. I heard that Waits has some kind of safe haven up near the Galleria. We could go there.
Did you not hear what I said? Crazy fuckers blowing stuff up. No thanks.
We're running out of options.
Then shut up and let me think.
Sleeps and I can't hack much more of this.
We're not alone. Something heard the shots.
Give it a rest.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh? But it was your idea, not mine.
We shouldn't have done that back there.
I know we're hungry, but... man, this feels so wrong. We've got to sleep soon. I can't hack much more of this.
Glad I found you guys.
Job was too good to be true.
Station's gone to shit. We've only done what we had to. Don't look at me like that. Guy had it coming.
Station feels like a graveyard, huh?
Anyone else catch that?
Thank you.
Now play nice.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
We shouldn't have done that back there.
I know we're hungry, but... man, this feels so wrong. Sorry for nothing.
shades of fun.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley!
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Yeah, right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
I know someone's in here.
Oh.
You shouldn't be here. Something of this. What will you do that? Let me help you.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's going to take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Sinclair, we need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I've found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
Ripley,
We heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fucking...
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
That, but today's the day we finally seal ourselves in with the conversation.
Into the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Waits has a plan.
A plan? Really?
Was that you?
Plans
haven't
done
as much
as
so far. Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping our next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlowe in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlowe's ship, the Anisidora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlowe?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.